by Marilyn. Thank you. Now shifting gears to some new shocking allegations this noontime. 43-year-old Christopher Branco of Westport faced a judge this morning on child pornography charges. Police say they filed charges after getting a tip that he had made a secret video recording of a 15-year-old girl in a bathroom. The recording was actually made several years ago. Branco is a campus police officer for a local community college. He has since been released on personal recognizance.